When Secretary Clinton goes to Wall Street and speaks behind closed doors and gets paid $225,000 per speech. You know, my guess is if you're gonna get paid $225,000 for an hour speech, it's probably a great speech. So I think if it's such a great speech, she might wanna make the transcripts public so we could all read that speech.